just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily. Push through your pain! Fulfill the promise!
Monster!
Mantis... Mantis, where...
I will skin you!
See if you can...
Too late.
No wonder she wants this so bad. We look so happy.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Okay. I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great! So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then, there's the cake, and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you?
Oh no, I ordered it from the bakery planet.
Okay, that part was always weird.
I baked it! Okay, that just leaves the present and projector.
Okay, Nick? What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good! I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki.
Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Birthday love, Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes.
Okay, put it with the others. Great, the gift. Put it on the table.
Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Guess that answers my question. Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
Peter, open the door.
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... not like dead dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents, whatever it is that's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
Just...
Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it! Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this! Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door... won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... the promise, Nick. I know a calling when I see one.
This isn't about you.
You're right. I'm not gonna pretend to know what you're going through or what you're feeling.
I don't even know what I'm feeling. It's like... empty... and heavy at the same time. I keep seeing her, but then as soon as I focus, I... is this what it's always gonna be like?
I don't know. It's different for everyone. But there was no one like your mom. She really, really loved you.
I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid cake for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will, and then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker, if it had just been different.
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it. Reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults, she's not the galaxy eating type. It doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how... how does anyone... am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone. To pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
Thinking back to the elevator, she was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone, okay?
There is something I do have to do alone.
Child, you must return!
Stay away from me!
Golden Boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
Time to shred him! Does this mean Magus is free? Yes! Our
happening must cease!
Get on the flyer! He's healing his cave!
It's not fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Please.
Again, I mean.
chop him!
Celebrate this moment, my friends! Victory shall soon be ours! We shall carve our name in the history books, Peter Quill, and it will not be spelled incorrectly!
You know what I see when I look at that battlefield? I see all of you. I'm mesmerized.
Mesmerized? What?
Seriously! You make me want to fight 24 hours a day. So what do you say we run these guys to the ground, huh? Who's with me?
Do his here we go! Idea. Something else to carry.
My faith!
Chop him up!
You!
A momentary setback!
Tremendous strength!
It used you!
Must have taken a lot out of her!
We're in this now!
Make
never
like
see
a
it
tree!
Coming.
Look it! Oh, safety's off! Mega slide, Team Baker! Break everyone!
You won't get whatever it promised you!
It lied! Impossible!
It lied! It lied!
It is undone!
I think you can get a few more hits in, Muscles!
Not Feast! Fiend!
Move it! Enough from you! Faith preserve you!
Please!
My faith would shield me! Let my faith burn!
I am trying to destroy!
Last time someone got stabbed!
Do your thing!
Submit. What's next, Peter?
You cannot pierce!
Now's your chance, Gamora! Work it! Do your thing!
I will not falter!
See those branches!
Snap, dodge this!
Your time has come!
It lied.
No! 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 Please, not when we're so close. Please.
It lied to you. To both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. You did it.
You will!
Behold before you your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.